Hey subscribers, how you guys doing? So today we're going to be talking about SFYX, Sofy Next 500. I've already spoke about the SFY, so if you guys want to check out that video and learn more about it, you make sure you guys check that video out. Now with this ETF right here, this ETF, what's different about this and SFY is that SFY is based off of the S&P 500, right? This right here is not based off the S&P 500, but based off the
net. Have more than $100 million. Subscribe to my channel so I can teach you how to make millions.
Let me tell you about my day so far. Coffee in Paris, surfed the Maldives, took a little nap on Mount Kilimanjaro. Oh yeah, and I got digits from this Polish chick in Rio. NBA Finals. And all that was before lunch.
I have more than $100 million. Subscribe to my channel so I can teach you how to make millions.
Companies in line for the that are in the S&P 500. And it uses technical growth indicators in the next companies in line. So this is looking like a good ETF right here with a total volume of 474,000 and low volatile. And same thing, they completely cut out the fees. The expense ratio is zero, the fees is zero. They completely cut it out with this ETF for the first year up until June. So I think this is totally worth it. Me, I definitely bought a bunch of shares, so make sure you grab your shares too. There's no fees here. You can look it up. This is awesome. So there you guys have it. And this is brand new too, so that's cool too. And I'm sure it's gonna grow over time. So I trust Sofy as a company. There you guys have it. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys want to check out my video on SFY, I go into more details on that ETF. So make sure you guys check that out. If you guys want me to compare this ETF with that ETF more directly, let me know. I'll answer any questions, but they completely cut out all the expenses for the first year for this. That's why I think it's definitely worth buying for at least a year up until June. And then check if they decided to keep the fees cut. And they're also releasing more ETFs. So once they release it, I'll be sure to let you guys know. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Hit that like button. And I'll see you guys next time. fearful when others are greedy, and be greedy when others are fearful, by billionaire Warren Buffett. And essentially what this means is, when traders are greedy, they'll keep on buying and buying and buying and driving the price up and thinking that it's going to keep on going up and up and up. But eventually what ends up happening is the stock ends up tumbling back down to earth from the moon because of greed. And then that's how people lose a lot of money. And when Warren Buffett says be greedy when others are fearful, what he means is that when others are fearful because the stock plummets and everyone starts selling their stocks at a discount, that's the time you want to start buying companies. That's the right time to buy. But usually, people start selling. People call it a crash, and that word crash scares people. Really? Let's change the definition. Instead of crash, let's call it a discount. That's essentially what it is. A discount. That's really what it's all about. So as we can see, the Fear and Greed Index by CNN. What emotion is driving the market right now? What emotion? Right now, the greed is driving the market right now. And the reason for that is, as we can see, the McKellen Volume Summarization Index measures advancing and declining volume on the New York Stock Exchange. During the last month, approximately 8.23% more of each day's volume has traded in advancing issues than in declining issues, pushing this indicator forward the upper end of its range for the last 2 years. And as we can see, the stock price strength, that was the breath, with the stock market, the stock price strength, the number of stocks hitting 52 week highs exceeds the number of hitting lows and is at the upper end of its range, indicating extreme greed. As we can see, that's why the market kept going back up and up. As we can see, it's in the greed territory. As we can look at the safe haven demand, the difference in 20-day stock and bond returns, stock have outperformed bonds by 2.92 percentage points during the last 20 trading days. This is close to the strongest performance of stocks relative to bonds in the past 2 years, and indicates investors and rotating with stocks from the relative safety of bonds. And when we look at the put and call options, the CBOE 5-day average, the put call ratio during the last 5 trading days, volume and put options has lagged volume and call options by 36.82% as investors make bullish bets in their portfolios. However, this is among the lowest levels of put buying seen during the last 2 years, indicating greed on the part of investors. And when we look at the market volatility, the VIX and its 50-day moving average, the CBOE volatility index is at 15.72. This is neutral reading and indicates the market risks appears low. And when we look at the junk bond market, the yield spread between junk bonds versus the investment grades, investors in low quality junk bonds are accepting 1.74 percentage points. An additional yield over safer investment grade corporate bonds. This spread is much higher than what has been typical during the last 2 years and indicates that investors are highly risk averse. When we look at the market momentum, the S&P 500 and its 125-day moving average, the S&P 500 is 1.04% below its 125-day moving average. During the last 2 years, the S&P 500 has typically been above this average. So rapidly declines like this indicate extreme levels of fear. So as we can see, the greed index right here, the greed over time, we are hitting the peaks. We're hitting towards the peaks, the peak greed moments. However, that being said, we still have more greed to go. So if you're heavily invested, this might be the time to prepare for a downfall. As we can see, that way when you have cash at hand during times of extreme greed, extreme fear, you can buy stocks and from good companies at discounts. When we look at Victor Vest Stock Advisory says that in the short term, the market is mildly bullish. Victor Vest advocates buying safe, undervalued stocks that are rising in price at this time. Second goal is to turn my 100 million into 100 billion. Like this video. Leave a comment on the company or stock that you want me to analyze. I go over graphs, charts, news, quotes, forecasting, prices, rating, and reviews. My job is to help you pick the best companies and stocks to invest in so you can become a multi-millionaire. That's multi-millionaire like me. Subscribe so you can become a millionaire and share this video to help your friend become a millionaire too. Don't miss out. Stay on top of your game and ahead of the curve. The world is your oyster. Make hay while the sun is shining. Everyone is subscribing to my channel. Subscribe so you can stay ahead of the curve. So you can come to my show. So you can flow. Comment down below so we both can grow. Like and share this video so everyone can know how to make millions of dough. Subscribe so we both can thrive. Join the millionaire tribe. Watch this video until the end to win the grand prize. It's show. Turn my 100 million into 100 billion. Like this video. Leave a comment on the company or stock that you want me to analyze. I go over graphs, charts, news, quotes, forecasting, prices, rating, and reviews.
My job is to help you pick the best companies and stocks to invest in so you can become a multi-millionaire. That's multi-millionaire like me. Subscribe so you can become a millionaire and share this video to help your friend become a millionaire too. Don't miss out. Stay on top of your game and ahead of the curve. The world is your oyster. Make hay while the sun is shining. Everyone is subscribing to my channel. Subscribe so you can stay ahead of the curve. So you can come to my show. So you can flow. Comment down below so we both can grow. Like and share this video so everyone can know how to make millions of dough. Subscribe so we both can thrive. Join the millionaire. My link below for a chance to win $1,000 on my Webull account. And if you want a chance to win $25, make sure you download the app using my link in the description below. Subscribe to my channel so I can go over more news, more companies, and more stocks. I'll cover their earnings per share, the charts, the trends, the ratings, the news, the Sortino ratio and Sharpe ratio, market correlation, PE ratio, cash flow, balance, statements, net assets and liabilities, and many, many more. Just for watching this video, I'm going to give you the chance of winning the grand prize. For your chance to win, subscribe to this channel and comment down below, future millionaire. That's what you want to write in the comments below. Write future millionaire. For every social media website you share this video, it will increase your chance of winning the grand prize. Share this video on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, to all your social media accounts to increase your chance of winning the grand prize. Congratulations. Don't forget to